Why is it that there's a gun shop on almost every corner?
Watch me shoot this mother. Watch me shoot this mother.
It's time to make a change. The changing of black times. Listen, my black people. We have Barack Obama. We also have 14-year-old mamas. Welfare lines as poverty inclines. But yet still we have to climb from the deep black roots deep in our mind to the top of the tree, hanging from the branch of oppression and rip off the leaves of depression. We must overcome this madman's recession. Take heed in our seeds. We must wear our pride like red, black, and green with our djembe on the side. It's time to make a change. It's time to win this game. They said we couldn't do it, but Martin proved them wrong. We must continue to walk through the valley of the shadow of death, as David said in songs. If slavery wasn't wrong, we wouldn't have to sing the old freedom song. Just ask to Silent Overture, just ask Sing Q, just ask Nat Turner. They all woke up one morning with a revolt and asked, am I not a man and also a brother? Am I not equal and also a lover? It makes me wonder. We are the resurrection. To me, it ain't no surprise when I hear them say that black men and black women are on the rise from chains to the shackles and the whips, from those long and endless rides across the ocean, stinky, filthy, crammed up ships, gone from being treated like roaches and dogs to being fed slop, not fit for hogs. And oh yeah, I can't forget the burning and the lynchings and killings to niggas being sold on blocks. Auction, 15 shillings. From endless days and endless nights, being denied the education and equal rights. Then came the Black Panthers and the Malcolm X and the Martin Luther Kings, who made black people and the folks start to see much better things, like college education, trade school, and art. From my standpoint, this is just a start to black-owned businesses, knowledge of self, going from dirt poor to owning great wealth. Now black people, we got many, many more great teachers, like Dr. Francis Wells, Dr. Bennett to James Smalls. And there's many, many more, from Mount Kilimanjaro to Niagara Falls. Now black people, it's time to awaken your conscience and let your spirit be free, cause your mind is the lock and your heart is the key. So like I said before, I'm gonna say it again, the black men and the black women are on the rise until the end.
Why is it that there's a gun shop on almost every corner in this community? Why? They want us to kill ourselves. You go out to Beverly Hills, you don't see that shit. Why? They want us to kill ourselves.
Why?
Why? They want us to kill ourselves.
Why?
Why? They want us to kill ourselves. Why? They want us to kill ourselves.
So why you mad at me? Is it the color of my skin? So why you mad at me? Is it my African? So why you mad at me for educating myself? So why you mad at me? Are you jealous of my wealth? So why you mad at me? I didn't raise your tax. So why you mad at me? If you think I did, you need to take off those dark sunglasses. So why you mad at me? Cause I don't believe your lies. So why you mad at me? Is it my spiritual ties? So why you mad at me for the strong moves I make? So why you mad at me for calling you a fake? So why you mad at me for being mad at you? For all the beating that I take and all the evil that you do. So why you mad at me? And I'll say it again. So why you mad at me? All men are created equal. Why you mad at me?